as they pass on the duties and responsibilities. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jose Lorenzo Gonzalez and
Good afternoon, everyone. The guest announcer to everyone here will be Mr. Nelson too lazy. I would rather say that I'm just here to my radiant ventures. I am back a year ago, which changed my life for good. A year ago, I was just eating my lunch with my beautiful girlfriend, but suddenly the sky turned dark. The leaves got cold, and the man from the darkness came to me and said, "You're sending our batch to their upcoming Mr. Wilson pageant." To make a long story short, the road to becoming a champion is not easy. I know that a lot of the contestants right now are feeling stressed and happy that their plans and efforts are finally paying off. I would like to say that winning is not everything. If there is one thing I have learned in this wonderful experience, is that success can only mean that you are able to bring happiness to people by doing what you love to do. There is nothing more fulfilling other than seeing that happiness through their eyes because of your hard work. Going back a year ago, as soon as I finished my talent portion, I was so contented at that time that it never really mattered to me if I win or lose, as long as everyone was entertained. But most of all, one should never forget that in whatever you do, you should do it for the greater glory of God. Because once you do, He will do the rest for you. Thank you and have a nice day.
Say that winning the Miss Nursing title was more than having the crown. It is about being given the opportunity to show people what God has blessed you with, inspire others, and be able to make the ones you are most thankful for proud of what you have achieved. I used to be just a part of the crowd, and never have I imagined to be here in front of you now. I would like to quote Marvin Williamson by saying that our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate, but our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. Not everyone is given this once-in-a-lifetime chance. Hearing the crowd with you is sweeter than any music I've ever heard. Seeing the people who believe in you part of the crowd smiling shines brighter than the spotlight. And having the people you love support you 100% is worth more than 1,000 gems that could even make up your crown. I thank my batchmates, the graduating class of Achievers 2015, and our dear advisors for the love and support they have given me. I would also like to share this with Mr. Carlos Lorenzo Augustine, Mr. Achievers, and first runner-up Mr. and Ms. Nursing 2012, whom I worked with and helped me make it through. My friends and family, especially my parents, to whom I owe my life to, for their undying love and support. And most importantly, to God, my Creator and my source of refuge and strength. To Him be all honor and glory. Thank you everyone and good afternoon.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Mr. Good.